So you had before and after photos of your clients?
Yeah. So I had my before and after photos of my clients. I had training videos that I was doing just to keep as a reminder for myself. So yeah, like I said, I wasn't using religiously at all. I was just using it as a little blog for myself.
Well.